again. Drivers behind the line, starting this match again in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here we go, the replay of qualification match 18. We have Symbotics, the Tronic Titans, and Bell River Boltheads all attempting to score game pieces in this autonomous period as 11-14 and the Boltheads both score on their charging stations, docking during the autonomous period. Tronic Titans letting go of that cone in the red grid, scoring there as Symbotics looks to score another cone in the top level of their grid. 50-31, Full Metal Mustangs pushing a cone into the lower level of their grid as the Tronic Titans score on their end of the field as well. Warp 7 and Symbotics both looking to collect some game pieces from their loading stations. Tronic Titans have a cone in their possession. They're speeding back to their community on the red side of the field. As 49-20, the Boltheads, they score a link in the top row. That gets them those extra bonus points for having three game pieces in a row on one level. Symbotics 11-14 on the blue end of the field looking to do the same, but the cube just tumbles down to the lower level. Still over a minute left in this match as First Nation STEM sitting in the middle field playing defense against the Blue Alliance, trying to impede their movement as 49-20, the Boltheads speed across the field back to their community on the red side, looking to score that cone on the top level. Symbotics has a cube in their possession. They're looking to complete a link on the blue side as the Tronic Titans have an additional cone to score on the red grid. Full Metal Mustangs looking to corral a game piece from the blue loading station, bring it back to their community as Team 865 Warp 7 taking position on the charging station to dock, looking to earn those bonus points at the end of this match. 50-31 joining them up on the blue charging station. We have two robots on each charging station. Let's see if we can get a third. The Blue Alliance has docked with three robots. The Red Alliance has two robots looking to confirm with 4 seconds left. And that is your match. We'll get you the official scores in just a moment. Have an official score for qualification match 18. And the Blue Alliance comes out with the victory, 95-79, but both alliances do get that important activation bonus with 2 additional ranking points. Qualification match number 19 is coming up.